There are many different ways to make and receive payments in India. Several companies are competing for customers. In India's digital payments revolution, one of them is Bangalore-based firm Ezetab. We need to accept cards, but here we have wallets. We got the new government system that allows the transfer the money from place to place very, very low cost. So India's complexity of digital payments is massive. Ezetab is a software platform that allows all payments to be handled through the single interface and through the single application. The idea is that businesses only need one platform instead of several different devices. Clients range from small merchants to a large state gas supplier. Most Indians have cooking gas delivered to their homes. This system is shifting from mostly cash-based to digital. The user mobile application to verify who that person is to make sure the correct delivering is happening. And then in the end, they all of accept any form of digital payment. In one project, the entire breed of Indian community is becoming digitized. At the recent business summit, we spoke to a policy expert about India's digital transition. India is a country which has billion mobile, we are billion biometric, and we have billion bank accounts. This is one of the biggest disruptions that is taking place in the world of financial technology in India.